Yo, follow me. Okay, we gotta get in the portal.
Okay. It's probably gonna be weird for you at first. Definitely gonna be weird for me. The politics of introducing someone into a friend group are extremely complicated. So just let me try to.
Jackpack! You made it! Oh, is Porter with you?
Yes, but just let me explain.
Cool. Need some?
Yeah. Don't mind if I do.
Wow, you look amaze-adorable.
Ellie? Is that you? What's with the extreme makeover?
See, Sass? I told you it wasn't a rumor. It was a trumor. You don't think she unponytailed herself for us, do you? No, it was for him.
Ellie? Deny it if it's not true. You know how much he means to me. Ever since, like, yesterday, he's been my number one choice for sophomore boyfriend. How could you?
Wait. Okay, let's let them talk. By the way, nice hat. Not cliche at all.
Oh, merci.
So are you gonna admit it? I don't even get it. Rumors, rumors. Can we just be cool?
Oh, so you want things to go back to the way they were before? Like pinball in my garage, sleepover on Saturdays, and watching old VHS tapes?
Yes, that. We good?
Elle, I'm just not into that stuff anymore. We're sophomores now. You know, Aspen's right. You're just not the kind of friend that's bestie for me anymore.
Hey, Elle, let's go dance.
Pass me another slice, Dung Brains.
Toodaloo, you're eating carbs and grease? I haven't seen you like this in... Oh, well, I've never seen you like this.
Isn't that just wrong? Look, discipline is great, but sometimes a kid just gotta have some pizza and chips, you know what I mean? So tonight, I'll be doing no kettlebells, no deadlifts, and the only burpees I'm gonna be doing are these.
All right, man. Give me this. Thanks.
Hey, look, a perfume bar.
Awesome. Like, seriously, you get to make your own smell? Man, this would totally cover the fart wars at my house.
You have fart wars at your house?
Yeah. You know, me and my mom fart warring it up.
I love it.
All right. I saw you were having some trouble talking to Sassy back there, huh?
Yeah.
Not that I get half of what they're saying. I mean, tumors, girl code.
Yeah, that. Well, Aspen started this rumor that you're trying to steal Jack Malloy away from Sassy.
Seriously? That's what they've been babbling about? Well, guess what? He's not hers to steal.
Oh, good. I mean, I didn't think so.
Okay, you know what? I made a promise to me that I would make things better with Sassy. But what if better means without Sassy? I mean, more than one BFF in the sea, right?
So I don't hang out and play video games. I don't eat pizza. What else don't I do? You know, from your perspective as a friend.
Huh. Well, aside from staying up to the coach, which, let's face it, not gonna happen, I guess the biggest thing would be... Come on. You know.
Yeah, of course I know. I don't... I always...
I got no game,
right. Wait, what? I'm this cool of a kid and I have trouble talking to girls? Do all of you guys know I have trouble talking to girls?
Yeah, bro.
Even I have better game than you. And I got chronic halitosis.
Well, let's talk about this.
What can I do to beat it?
I think I know how.
Really? Well, spill, girl. I mean, spill about girls, mister.
All right, well, the only people you ever have around you are guys. Maybe you need to have, like, a girl who's a friend before you ever have a girl friend. Maybe.
Bro, are your two initials Y and Y? Because you are too wise. Too wise, my friend. Blowing my mind.
I like this guy.
This is so boring.
Joie de vivre? At a party with no boys? Please. I guess some joie if we could leave this horror show. Quick, follow me. Oh, that's a good one. Okay, Kate,
I love it.
Look at that. Oh, amazing. Oh my gosh.
Genius.
Hey, Sassy, Aspen, take that down. Ruining everything.
Hey, what are you two doing? You know you're being totally uncool.
Yeah, well, you would know totally uncool, Elle. That's your specialty.
Oh, come on, Ellie. Take a joke. It's funny.
Okay.
You know who wouldn't think it's funny? Jack Malloy.
Oh, that's right.
He and I are tight. Like, so tight I know his thoughts tight. Like, tighty-whitey tight.
Okay, maybe not that. That's weird.
Yeah. Wait, it's one thing for you to be going after him, but you're saying that he's into you too?
This I gotta see.
I think it's time for a little excursion.
There's no way she's a 7. She's a 5 at most. But the new girl Aspen, she's a 9, verging on a 10.
Guys, come on. It is so not cool to reduce girls to numbers.
What about Sassy Gales? She's a total smoke show now.
Nah, man. She wears way too much makeup. And she's kind of a fake. We grew up on the same street. Won't even talk to me anymore. But what do you guys think about her friend? One with ponytail?
Tracksuit. Now we're talking.
Ellie, I think her name is. I don't know, guys. There's something about her. She's real, you know? And plus, she's so hot.
Meet at the river. Someone says she's Jack's bae. Whatevs.
Dude, you been holding out on us?
No. Yes. I don't know.